Introducing Caséta Wireless. Adjust your lights with the remote control. In this video, we'll show you how to install and set up the Caséta Wireless Plug-in Dimmer Kit. We'll cover installing the plug-in lamp dimmer, pairing the plug-in dimmer and Pico remote control, changing your favorite light level setting, and finally, adjusting the dimming range for LED and CFL light bulbs. Let's get started. Installing the Caséta Wireless Plug-in Lamp Dimmer is easy. Before you start, keep in mind that you can mix and match dimmable LEDs, dimmable compact fluorescent bulbs, or CFLs, as well as halogen and incandescent light bulbs with Caséta Wireless Dimmers. First, turn on the lamp you want to control with the dimmer and unplug it. Next, plug the lamp cord into either end of the plug-in dimmer, and plug the dimmer into your wall outlet. To add a second lamp, first unplug the dimmer, turn on the lamp, and plug it into the other side of the dimmer. Then plug the dimmer back into your wall outlet. Pairing the dimmer and Pico remote control. To pair the Pico remote control, press and hold the off button on the dimmer for 6 seconds, until the LED on the dimmer starts blinking. Then, press and hold the off button on the Pico remote control for 6 seconds, until the light you are controlling flashes 3 times. Repeat these steps for any additional Pico remote controls. And that's it! Now you can control your lamp with the Pico remote control from anywhere in the room. Changing your favorite light level setting. You can use the round favorite button on the Pico remote control to recall a favorite light level. We've set it to 50%, but you can change it to any level you like. Here's how. Use the brighter and darker buttons on the dimmer to adjust the light to the level you want for your favorite. Then hold the favorite button on the Pico remote control until the LED on the dimmer blinks twice. Your new favorite light level is now saved. Adjusting the dimming range. If dimmable LED or CFL bulbs turn off unexpectedly while dimming or flash strobe or flicker, adjusting the dimming range can help solve the problem. To begin adjusting the dimming range, press and hold the on and darker buttons on the dimmer for 6 seconds until the LED on the dimmer starts blinking, then release the buttons. Next, hold the darker button until the lamp is fully dimmed or off. And then tap the brighter button until the bulb is on and doesn't flash, strobe, or flicker. To save your new settings, press and hold the off button for 6 seconds until the lights turn off. Using either the dimmer or the Pico remote control, turn the lights on and adjust the level to test the dimming performance. Please see the quick start guide on casetawireless.com to make sure you don't exceed the maximum wattage if you mix and match bulbs. Note: if you're using LEDs or CFLs with the Caséta Wireless Plug-in Lamp Dimmer, make sure to use only bulbs marked or rated as dimmable. Many dimmable bulbs from manufacturers such as Philips, GE, and Sylvania have been approved for use with this product. For a list of approved bulbs, please visit casetawireless.com. If you're still experiencing problems with the bulb, make sure the bulb is on the approved LED CFL bulb list, then repeat these steps. To learn about the entire family of Caséta Wireless dimmers and accessories, visit casetawireless.com.